Inside this fantasy, it seems so real to me. Synthetic ecstasy when her legs are open. True life behind the wall.